You hungry?
You buying?
Uncle Sam is.
Mr. President, we are at a point in this war that is the most dangerous to the greatest historical achievements known to man. The Nazis have been stealing art out of Warsaw, Amsterdam, Paris.
Time to put a team together and try to protect what's left and find what's missing.
The monuments, man.
Signed by Roosevelt.
How many men?
For now, six.
Jeez.
Well, with you at seven.
Aren't you a little old for that?
Yes.
You've all been selected because we're going to need your knowledge and we're going to need your skill.
Welcome to the war, Sergeant.
Bloody hell. We're going to go through basic in England.
Basic training. Oh, boy.
You guys right here.
We've been tasked with the finding and protecting of over 5 million pieces of stolen artwork.
This is a model of his planned Führer Museum.
It will be one of the biggest in the world.
We need a lot of art to fill it.
This is why Hitler didn't bomb Paris.
Well, he bombed London.
Yes, I know.
Lieutenant, you're not going to have the equipment, you're not going to have the manpower.
I think that went well.
The Nazis are on the run, they're taking everything with them. So we have to get as close to the front as we can.
I'm interested in what you saw there.
Thousands of pieces.
They would photograph the art, then take to Hitler.
We're going to have to jump ahead of the Third Army and get into Germany.
How can I help you steal our stolen art?
You can wipe out an entire generation, you can burn their homes to the ground, and somehow they'll still find their way back. But if you destroy their history, you destroy their achievements, then it's as if they never existed. That's what Hitler wants. That is exactly what we're fighting for.
This is a directive
signed by Hitler. It says if he dies or if Germany falls, they're to destroy everything.
Stop, stop. I seem to have stepped on a landmine.
Why would you do something like that?
What do you got?
Lieutenant here seems to have found himself on an unexploded mine.
Why would you do that?
You all have been spending too much time together.